trying to sort the legend in Power BI and it just won't follow the custom order you want? Yeah, that's frustrating. Power BI gives you all these options and settings, but there's no built-in option to custom sort your legend. Let me show you the exact steps to lock in the legend order you want every time. And the same approach will also help you sort your matrix columns. I'm Avi Singh, a Power BI Microsoft MVP, and through my online program on learnpowerbi.com, I've helped thousands of business users master Power BI and build beautiful reports. So this is a challenge that I was facing in Power BI. If you have a display like this and the legend, as you can see at the top, it right now is sorted out alphabetically. And if you click on the three dots to the options, there is an option to sort the legend, but the only two options are sort ascending, which is what it is right now, or I can choose descending. And now it's United States, United Kingdom, and Australia is at the last. But really what I wanted is I wanted a custom sort order. And this shows up in so many cases where I'm working with my clients where, you know, things are in a specific importance. For example, in this case, in AdventureWorks, it's a mock data set, but still, United States, that's where our big sales are coming from. And then it's Australia. And then United Kingdom, Germany, France, Canada. What if we wanted to custom sort in that specific order, in that custom order? That is what we're going to show you step by step in this video today. And once you're able to sort that out, then it would also work to custom sort in a matrix columns, right? So you can see here we're using a custom sort order. So let's get started. You can download this file and our best Power BI free resources by going to learnpowerbi.com/download. So you can follow along. So I'm going to click transform data. And here we have the standard model that we use in our tutorial, both our free tutorial on YouTube and also our tutorial inside our learnpowerbi.com training class. So the table that we're concerned with is territories. And you can see this has the country name over here. And we just need to specify a custom sort order. The way we have chosen to do that in this video is to specify a Power BI data settings file. Now, and in here, as you can see, we have the custom sort order defined. Now, of course, you can do it in a different way. You could possibly compute the sort order in Power Query itself, given a certain criteria. And of course, in this case, the criteria we'll be using was a highest sales maybe in the past year. So you can determine that in Power Query itself. Maybe we'll cover that in one of the lessons in our advanced programs. That's where we cover, go a bit more in depth. But for now, we'll just use this simple scenario of the sort order coming in from this file. So let's go to new source, Excel workbook, and we'll point to that Excel file, Power BI data settings. And in here, we're going to select the first one, which is a table. You can tell by the icons here. The next one is a sheet. Tables usually have cleaner boundaries, so I always prefer connecting to an Excel table when they are available. So I'm going to hit OK. Ended up loaded up just fine. I'm just going to right click and uncheck the enable load. So I need this table, but I don't need this loaded into my data model. That's why I right clicked and unchecked the enable load option. Now I'm going to go back to the territories table and click merge queries. And here I'm going to select the country sort. And I'm going to select country here and country over there. I'll just make sure that selection matches good. It matches 10 out of 11. The 11th one is this NA one, and I think that one is okay, that it's not matched. And I'm gonna expand this column by clicking on the icon next to it, country sort, and the only column that I want is the sort order, so I'll only select that. I generally uncheck this option, use original column name as prefix, and I'm gonna hit okay. And instead of the sort order, I would really want to call it country sort order. And we're going to make sure that this is a numeric type, which I think it is, as you can see by the numbers 1, 2, 3 in the corner here. And of course, I realized because this already had changed its type. But we need a little bit more, because what I would like to do is I would like to have a country column which acts as the default, just the default Power BI behavior. And I want another one which has the custom order, just so I have both options in depending on what I need in my report. So I'm going to select the country column and click on add column and click the duplicate column button. And I'm going to just come in here in the the formula bar over here, and I'm going to change this to country from country copy to country sorted. All right, let's try to load it and see how this performs. So our data is loaded. I'm going to make a copy of this chart, and let's see if we can use our country sorted column over here. So I'm going to go to the legend over here, and I'm going to change the country to country sorted. Now, of course, that is still not sorting in our custom order. It's still alphabetical. And that's okay, because what we need to do is to go back here and specify the custom sort order for that column. So I'm going to go to the territories, country sorted, and in the column tools, I'm going to select sort by column and say sort this column using the country sort order. And now you can see we have our custom sort order, United States, Australia, United Kingdom, Germany, France, and Canada. And you can also use it for matrix, right? So you can notice here in this default matrix, the columns are sorted alphabetically by default. But in this one, I'm using our new country sorted column, and they do have our custom sort order. All right. Well, hope you found that helpful. Make sure to follow me on LinkedIn, YouTube, and reach out to me anytime at avi@avisingh.com via email. And if you're looking for a step-by-step Power BI training program, check out my website, learnpowerbi.com. I'll see you in the next one. Take care and power on.